Assalamualaikum and hello everyone. My name is Amira Ilyana binti Suhaimi. Before we go further, please spend me for a few minutes to know how I am qualified for this position, research technician position. And again, my name is Amira Ilyana binti Suhaimi. I am 22 years old and I live in Ipoh, Perak. I am currently a final year student from University Putra Malaysia who is studying in Bachelor of Biochemistry with honors. I am proficient in using and speak in both Malay and English language. My qualification for this position is I graduated from Foundation of Science in UiTM Dukuh with 3.72 CGPAs. Besides that, my current CGPA in biochemistry courses is 3.91. I am punctilious, hardworking, creative, and passionate in doing my work. I like to communicate with other people and like to learn new things. I am capable in using SPSS and also Microsoft Word in order to collect and analyze the data from the experiment. For your information, my biggest achievement in 2020 is I am a part of Student Representative Council in EDSCO of Entrepreneurship. Besides that, I also give my commitment to my college by being the Vice President for in this College Representative Council. Not only that, I am also the Director of Leadership Program. Do I have what it takes to live without regret? Do contact me through my phone number or email me at my email address.